been there, done that. You got snaps, cause you still raps. A million MCs on the planet Earth. Watch your back and peep game or you will get jerked. Who been there, who done that? You got snaps, cause you still raps. A million MCs on the planet Earth. Watch your back and peep game or you will get jerked.
RIP to the competition.
It's your man, C. McCart Burt Jr. here to kick off that 2017 season. You know what I'm saying? Carolina Panthers versus my San Francisco 49ers. We're getting this W. Shut the fuck up, Carolina Panther fans. We're getting this W. Shut the fuck up. Now, man, I'm excited, man. I'm trying to tell y'all, man. Y'all know who Kyle Shanahan is. You know what I'm saying? The man came in and basically handpicked everybody that he want. He picked people that's going to put points on the board, that got speed, who going to catch the ball, man. Some of y'all familiar with Marquise Goodwin. Some of y'all is familiar with Aldrick Robinson. Some of y'all are familiar with Pierre Garçon. And it's going down, man. I'm just trying to tell y'all, man. Kyle Juszczyk, man. I can name these players all day, man. Trent Taylor. You know what I mean? But y'all see what's going to go on week one, man. Just know we got a lot. We got a lot that's going to put some points up on the board come this motherfucking Sunday against these Panthers. Not to even mention the running backs that's finna run some yards on y'all, but it's cool. I know y'all got a cool little defense over there, but it ain't gonna be enough to stop Mr. Kyle Shanahan, you know what I'm saying? And what better coach in the NFL than played against these Carolina Panthers and knows how to dissect them. He knows the weaknesses, man. We gonna put all these players in there, get these yards, get these points, and y'all ain't gonna be able to do a goddamn thing. Now, I know y'all got the Christian McCaffreys, who y'all refer to as white chocolate. I call it motherfucker eggnog. You know what I mean? The Greg Olsons and the Calvin Benjamins and shit. You know what I'm saying? But that's cool, man, because we got a defense, man. We got a defense. I know we coming off of a 2-14 team, man. But please, I want y'all to think that we still got the same team. I want the Carolina Panthers to sit up here and study film from last year. Please. So show up, get slapped in the face, and be sitting there with your jaw wide open, hitting the ground and shit, man. We coming, man. I'm trying to tell y'all, man. Straight up, man. Going against, you know, we all know Cam Newton. But we all know he played like a little bitch, especially at Levi's Stadium, you know, watching balls on the fucking ground, not trying to jump for it, you know what I'm saying? Twirling on the floor like a little bitch, walking off the stadium like a little girl. You know, I mean off the podium, but that's what we probably gonna do is make the Nick walk off the podium. I mean walk off the field, babe. You know what I'm saying? So, man, it's all good, man. I ain't worried about this game right here, man. I don't even think this is gonna be, even though it's the first game going into playbook, seeing Brian Hoyer for the full 60 minutes, which people are saying, you know, who the fuck y'all got Brian Hoyer? Because I probably would be saying the same shit too if I was on another team. Who the fuck is Brian Hoyer? All we know is, you know, the only numbers he had in the past, getting hurt and all that other shit. But sometimes when you meet up against the right coach, the right person to put you in the place to be successful, oh man, that's about to go down, man. I'm trying to tell y'all, man. So sit back and pay attention and watch, man, because the Niners is coming, man, straight up. But like I was saying, I don't think this is going to be our test. I think week two gonna be our good test, man, going up to Seattle, but we'll say that for next week's video, you know what I'm saying? But I'm just excited though, man, about this whole season, man, and I'm excited to be playing the Panthers week one. Like I said, man, you gotta go out shining, and Niners have a reputation, man. We don't lose our first home openers, man. We don't. And it ain't gonna be no different come next Sunday, man, against these Panthers, man. We're gonna kick the kitty cat in their ass and send them back home. You know, I mean, I don't know if they know where they playing that next week. But, yeah, we all know it's about to go down, man. Y'all can say whatever y'all gonna say, talk whatever kind of shit y'all want. T-Money, Carolina Panther fan video maker on here, yeah. You can sit up here and ramble about every this and that, but you really don't know, though. That's the case. You don't know what the fuck about to happen Sunday. I don't give a fuck what player did what. It ain't gonna make no sense. P-Nasty, if you gonna make videos, you can do the same shit. I see your ass at Levi's this Sunday. You know what I'm saying? Just know we getting this W. It's plain and simple. You know what I'm saying? Want to say what's up to all my Niner Empire fellow video makers, and all the Niner fans in the world watching this motherfucker, man. We getting this W. It's Niners all day. It's your man C. McCarver Jr. Let's do it.